Welcome to another Field of Glory 2 Medieval Custom Scenario. This is Lincoln, 1141. I have the Rebel Army. What do we got? Well, this is terrible. let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so if we turn this horrible medium foot around, and try to get them away from just being stomped to death immediately. Cover their withdrawal with these knights. Okay, then what? Let's try to send some heavy foot out in support of our left wing. Stretch out the line. Then you maybe need it as well. We can keep one unit in Central Reserve. If you got Castle Garrison of Crossbowmen. Okay, they're obviously just gonna chill there, right? We could come out. No reason to, though, really. Next turn. Let's try to gain the high ground. Get some crossbowmen over there. Stretch out our line a bit more in that direction. Something like that. Okay. Then, no? Okay. Prepare to cover those archers, and then rush out of charge range. Get more knights over there to assist. Here, threaten those archers with an impact, or a melee, I suppose they're defensive spearmen and thus no impact. Okay. And then why don't we just turn these in case they all swoop in? Sure, say hello, why not? Next turn. Okay, try to start straightening things out. And let's get to work. Nice, both sides have terrible infantry. Cool. Good. Okay, now these armored spearmen push against those levies. You're gonna have to hold out as best you can. Yeah, same with you. Okay, one more. Should be able to force an engagement. Under at least somewhat favorable circumstances here. They can go back that way. Okay. Who's left? No. No. Oh, sure, mow down some peasants. That's all. Next turn. Ah, too bad. Not bad. Keep following them. Then keep applying pressure. You're gonna have to stand your ground. Good luck. General up. Push into contact. Good. Now. Forward. And. That right? Yeah, you can't charge us there. True. Good, get in. That's not you. Wait to pile into the flank. You go rejoin the infantry fight. Right? I think we have enough units to contain this. Okay. Oh. Well, can't win them all. That works. Okay. One, two, three. There we go. Do we bother? Sure. Very good. Next turn. Could be worse. Do we care? Might roll down the line here. Guess I could have tried to cover that, but I don't think it really could have been done given that alignment. Oof. Ah, screw it, it's worth it anyway. Thank you. Okay. We're all looking pretty good, other than the whole, you know, collapse of the infantry center thing. Next turn. This really is horrific. Okay, that helps us. Okay, guard against that flank threat then. You are needed back here. Set up the drop. Here. Help out. See what happens there. Okay, that could have been worse. Nice. See if they break. Then roll on through. Same thing there. Very good. That's fine. Next turn. Thank you. Okay, I was hoping to push on through, but no. That actually works okay here. Get into combat now. Set up the auto drop. Good, you did a thing. Well, it's on the mount. Interesting. Nothing our infantry can do at this point, so maybe we'll be able to catch them in the flank as they pursue. But that being said, they'll be fine. Still ahead. Still not a certain thing. Next turn. Good. Oh, you're in the way now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That means they might auto drop us there. Oh, good. That works for me. Perfect. Straight into the crossbowman. Right. Grinding them down. Restrict the movement of those knights. The same there. Good. unit is disrupted, so it's probably going to get wrecked anyway, so I'm going to just go ahead and do this. Should take us in the right direction. Right, that should be match actually, without rallies. Okay, that's match. There it is. So, it seems tough for the Royalists, doesn't it? That said, I think maybe should have held back his right-wing cavalry, given that I just had numbers on them. And maybe same with his left, too. Maybe like a more cautious approach, trying to use the center would have worked better. But I mean, given that some of his cavalry was not very good, these Flemish mercenaries are just trash. It seems difficult. I don't know. Well, so it goes. Good game. Till next time.